but the University of Emerging Science and Technology organized indoor sports activities. Let's have a look at Crazy News India.
Capabilities, they have to be explored.